My extended wishes for AMC. 1. The judge restores our stocks. This means retail investors get 10 shares for every share of stock. There's no reason a billionaire should steal from working people that made a good investment. 2. The judge awards us $7 billion. 3. The stock reaches $300 a share. 4. Adam Aaron and Ken Griffin get 10 years each. Here's to everyone having a Merry Christmas. And here's to either turning to a Grinch. Till next time.